The funding has already been approved for the works.
While launching the second phase of the Kampala Jinja Highway project today at the UNRA offices in Chambogo, it was revealed that at least four companies have been contracted to do the construction. Waswa Bagea, the permanent secretary at the Ministry of Works and Transport, revealed that they have already obtained $400 million to kickstart the construction works.
Government has already committed the financing to the project in the form of capital grant contribution of approximately $400 million, which has already been approved by Cabinet and the Parliament.
According to officials, the project is currently stalled by uncompensated people. Only 40% have been handled.
We have this one, the compensation, is government counterparty funding, and already we have acquired 41 kilometers fully compensated and secured.
Waswa also urged UNRA to renovate all the feeder roads along Kampala Jinja Highway to reduce traffic, especially at peak hours.
The Kampala Jinja Expressway is long overdue, and many travelers spending 3 to 5 hours in traffic jam along the corridor are impatient to have this project.
Upon completion, the Kampala Jinja Expressway will be a 95 kilometer long, and the second phase construction works will commence in 2023 and will be completed in 2026. Like the Entebbe Expressway, Kampala Jinja Express will be a toll road.
We need to mobilize from the private sector about another 600 million. Now, the bidders you have seen today will also mobilize private capital to invest in the project.
Nora Ntagali, the head of compensation in UNRA, disclosed that the compensations are currently going on. However, some places like Asokoso in Kira municipality have been deliberately skipped due to a number of reasons.
The areas we haven't yet cleared include Kasokoso area. As you can all know, that's a very, very highly densely populated place, but also it will involve a lot of numbers. So we are still doing a lot of work internally to make sure that part is also acquired.
Story by Shamshad Naluja for the news.